I'm a lyrical, spiritual, miracle individual. Lyrical, spiritual nigga. Lyrical, spiritual miracle. I'm the miracle, the spiritual miracle that hip-hop needs. Hip-hop needs a lyrical, spiritual miracle to keep the lyrical, spiritual miracles alive. Or else, we will be all out of the lyrical, spiritual miracles in this lyrical, spiritual miracle industry. I would run for president, but I don't want to break the ballot boxes. I'd be debating Mitt Fuckhead Romney. I'd be like, nigga, you don't even support the chicken movement, and you got the hair of a chimpanzee. Now skedaddle back to your hometown and fuck off, Bill. President Bam. I, the lyrical spiritual miracle, was playing in my sand pit in my real ass nigga playground. For the spiritual miracle of spiritual man I am, when I suddenly felt something squash under me. I figured I'd sat on a person and crushed them with my manliness. But I soon realized some nigga had shit in my damn doom yard. Nigga. This is why black people are the only ones who aren't white. I'm a lyrical, spiritual, miracle individual. Lyrical, spiritual nigga. Lyrical, spiritual miracle. I'm the miracle, the spiritual miracle that hip-hop needs. Hip-hop needs a lyrical, spiritual miracle to keep the lyrical, spiritual miracles alive. Or else, we will be all out of the lyrical, spiritual miracles in this lyrical, spiritual miracle industry. And that's what fucking rap boys! Oh shit. The only problem is I don't know how to turn this thing off. Can you guys like hit the off switch or something? I have no fucking idea how to do this. Oh! Stop recording button. I'll try it.